Joseph, who belonged to King David's family. God sent his angel to Joseph.
Peace be with you, Joseph. The Lord has greatly blessed you.
Who are you? What does God want with me?
I am an angel sent by God. God has chosen Mary, to whom you are engaged, to carry his light into the world. She will bear a son who was conceived by the Holy Spirit. You will name him Jesus, and he will save God's people from their sins. Joseph, will you love and protect Mary and Jesus? Will you be a carrier of the light?
I am the Lord's servant. I will carry his light.
Two tiny lights glowed in the darkness. Stable, surrounded by the love of God's creatures, both great and small. She wrapped